The Forest Service says about 60,000 people paddle down the Chattooga River every year.
It is a river known for its untamed beauty. News 4 Sean Mazzarello introduces us to some locals who know the river well.
Standing on the Highway 76 bridge looking down, the Chattooga River is breathtaking. Calm waters here, not the case in other places.
The force of the downward pull is what gets people in trouble.
Charles Mosley rafted down the Chattooga almost 30 years ago with a group of buddies. They did not have a guide or a clue what they were doing. They nearly paid for their mistake with their lives.
The raft I was in with the other guy turned over. The hydraulic just held it in place. I was lucky to get washed down the river, but my friend was caught under the raft.
His friend eventually got free. They learned to respect the river that day. A lot of people around here do.
It's a little scary. You know, it's a lot of unknowns.
Jack Wise is the CEO of Wild Water Rafting. It's one of three outfitters with a special permit from the Forest Service to run recreational rafting on the river.
Every day is an adventure. Anytime you've got a group of people and you're kind of the person that's got them in your control or with you, then yeah, I mean, there's certainly a responsibility.
The Five Falls area is considered one of the most dangerous parts of the river. It has five Class 5 rapids back to back. Guides usually take about 45 minutes to go through that section because they stop and go for safety. This is the second commercial rafting fatality in that area, though, reinforcing the Chattooga's legacy to those who know it well. Beautiful, but deceiving sometimes. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Long Creek, South Carolina.